Tupac Shakur was a punk-ass studio gangster that couldn't fight. He was the type that wouldn't break a nail. The only times he would act tough is around people. He felt safe behind weapons and bodyguards like a true pussy-ass coward.